Hey guys, Nicole Sauce here with Living Free in Tennessee, and I wanted to show you the hydroponic system we're putting in for my tomatoes. I have an aquaponic system right behind the camera there that we've been growing food in for a while, but the deal is this. Tomatoes get blight in Tennessee, so we're going to do this system here. We started building it this weekend. These are buckets, and what will happen is water will come in with nutrients in it, and it'll flow from one to the next, to the next, to the next, all the way down the line. And then over here, ooh, stink bug. It's gonna transition into a PVC pipe with tomatoes as well, because we wanna see what works better, sort of the deeper bucket system or PVC pipe. In front, we're gonna put another row of plants that are not tomatoes, just to sort of shade the black buckets, because this is south facing. And to provide a little bit of splash guard, because the goal here, this is 3 feet from here to the ground, is not to get the dirt splash back. And then we're gonna train them up here. And it'll create a little shade in my little screened in porch area. But we started this today. The fluid's gonna come from this bucket here and pump up into there and then come back. And that's how we're going to get it going. I don't know if this will be located here though. That's just there because I wanted it out of the way. So we've done the first step now. I've got seedlings in the house ready to come out when it's just a little bit warmer, like a week from now. Hopefully this will all be done by then, and then you can see the progress. But we're doing our best to grow food. I also want to show you one other thing. So you've seen me talk about kratky. And this was just a plastic bin we had in the workshop, and these are lettuces. And I've taken these out from under my grow lights and just have them out in the normal sun now, and they're doing great. What happens is about 1 in the afternoon, they've been beat on by the sun and they're a little sad. I take them into the shade for a minute, put them back out. I've had to harden them off this way. They're getting more and more time in the sun. But if you see this, look down in there, there's the roots that come out. There's an air gap and then the nutrient. It's doing great. We're having a lot of lettuce production this year and I'm super happy about it. And I've just been keeping it over here on my griddle for now. Thought you'd like to see what's going on this weekend. Make it a great week.